In 2021, Kawempe South B restaurant owners Emyooga Sako got its initial funding of 30 million shillings from the Microfinance Support Center. Rodin Luambo, the Sako chairperson, explains that they had to devise means of sharing the money amongst the over 200 members. With the limited funds, every person was only allowed to borrow 200,000 shillings, irrespective of what an individual was dealing in or how much he wanted to borrow.
We were saying, but now the 200,000, what am I going to do with that? I'm having fridges in my shop. So you get that the 200 is not meaning something to him or her. So we told them this is going to be the starting point. That means, if you're ready to move with us and you've known how we are going to be operating, you go with this 200,000. Then when you work, when you pay first, you come back and get more. So these people did that.
He explains that despite the limited funds, members were always encouraged to save more on condition that the more one saved, the more money they would be able to borrow, because it was through savings rather than borrowing that the circle would be able to grow and help the members grow as well.
The main target here is saving. So these people are changing themselves. To us, as the leaders of the cooperative, how we are changed, our hearts are at home, because we haven't got anyone complaining that he hasn't received his savings at the end of a year, maybe in case he wants to withdraw. Ever, we are ready with their savings. And when you come to the part of loaning, we haven't got anyone being disappointed that we haven't got a loan, I've been saving this, but not having money. No, we've managed to utilize the little we received until today.
According to Luambo, dozens of their members have improved their livelihoods through the Emyooga funds. 36-year-old Aisha Nalubega, a resident of Waise in Kawempe Division, has been in the restaurant business for 7 years. She says prior to the introduction of Emyooga program, she used to vend food on the streets, but with the money she received after joining the circle, her life and business has greatly improved.
I was operating along the streets at first, but when I got to know of Emyooga, I was able to save. And later I was given a loan which I used to get a kiosk for my restaurant. My business has improved greatly. I even built myself a house.
Similarly, Sarah Nankabirwa, another restaurant owner operating in Bugalani Zone, says she borrowed 200,000 from the circle and was able to venture into catering services, which she does along the restaurant business. Her dream is to establish a big hotel in the area where she'll be able to supply food to clients all over the Kampala city.
If I get more funding, I'll be able to expand or even open another branch. I have many children whom I believe can be employed in my business.
In the same circle is 62-year-old Polycarp Sekiranda, a resident of Katogo Zone in Waise 3. Formerly roasting meat on the roadside, Sekiranda got 600,000 from the circle. He has since ventured into plastics collection and recycling business, which earns him better profits.
I used to roast meat, but when I received the Emyooga cash, I ventured into buying and reselling plastics. I also operate a bar in addition to making briquettes from bio-waste.
Even amidst the financial constraints, Kawempe South B restaurant owners Emyooga Sako seed capital has been maintained and their savings continue to grow. The group is confident that if given additional funding, their circle would grow further and be able to serve more people. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.